These people have advanced weapons for me, bro. They're sniping me from across the map.
Good lord!
Little striking coming!
I'm fucked. Oh.
Jesus criminy.
You drunk fuck.
I'm fucking Junior, and you're crawling and shit.
I don't even know what to do right now.
Oh, this is great. I spawn on you in the back, you're like an edge of the fucking map. Alright, see ya.
Oh yeah, I got that bastard. Comeback bonus, baby. Comeback bonus. Oh shit, oh shit! How are we supposed to, like, shoot this AT-AT? Can I just use my normal weapon?
Yes, you can shoot your normal weapon.
Shoot her!
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn in, man.
Everyone shoot at the Imperial Walker!
And I'm dead again. I'm not even on the map, dude. I'm 0-6. Focus all
blasters on it. Yeah, I've come to realize you're really bad at this game.
Well, I've been drinking a lot.
Hey, me too.
On top of other things, you already know.
Oh my god, I'm seriously the bottom of I got 80 points.
I'm right above you, you fucking noob.
Alright.
Hey, cheers to that, bro. Cheers to that.
Cheers. Nux. Alright. We can win the next one because this game is kinda tilted towards the Imperial.
Ugh,
I got
seriously.
5 points for fucking 5 points.
This tastes like communion wine, dude. This is terrible.
I don't know what that means.
You know what that means? Aren't you?
No, but what
are you? Man of Jesus?
Absolutely, but I'm not a man of. Like. I don't even know what you're saying.
Oh, man. Alright.
I'm spawning. I'm here. Are you here? Right, I see you, Papa Baron, number 17. I'm number 10. That shows you what
there
they think
go.
Of you.
There we go.
Keep the uplinks offline. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just running into the abyss of the snowy land.
It's so pretty, though.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
I got a smart rocket upgrade, dude. What is this? I want to blow some black people up with this for sure.
Weirdly racist, dude.
It was like, I thought I was being, what is that? I was censoring. So this is different than the last game we played, right?
We're on the other side now.
Y-Wing has targeting lock on our walker.
Yeah, I disabled the sublink, bro. I win the game. Oh, man! I almost just snuck up behind, like, fucking 5 of them! Oh, you fucking bastard. Alright, where you at, Papa Baron? I'm trying to spawn on you. You dead?
No.
Oh, there you are. I'm coming. I'm on your 6. Let's do this, brother.
going totally the opposite way from the whole team. I spawned on you, the whole team is here. Now I know where everyone was.
Oh, what?
Hold that up, Link. The Rebel Y-Wings will be able to deploy your location without you. The Rebels have called in a Y-Wing attack. We must deactivate that uplink station to stop their bombers.
Oh, I almost got you, you bastard. Alright, I'm on you. I'm on you, Papa. What? What the fuck? Your grandmother just Jedi'd the fuck out of me, bro.
Yeah.
Scanners indicate the Rebels have activated an uplink station.
Oh my gosh, I'm terrible at driving this TIE fighter. First time trying it, and that was a huge fail. Can we, like, get in this fucking thing? You there?
That's a lot of bombers.
All stormtroopers.
Dude, the graphics look so good for this game. Aw, oh, you fucking bastard. Papa Baron, 3 and 5. What's up, bro? You're doing just what I was about to tell you. Go around the right flank.
Protect our walker. The Rebels are inflicting heavy damage.
Unprotected.
You're too quiet, Doug.
Sorry, man.
You should be. I'm starting on you, bro.
That's good. That's good.
I jetpacked in front of you. Cause I'm so cool. Nah, really, cause I'm gonna die before you, basically.
Any more hits and that walker is going down.
The AT-AT needs protection.
Oh my god, we already lost an AT-AT.
Damn, we're like way out of this fucking battlefield, I feel like. All of us over here. Oh, bullshit. I was shooting the fuck out of him. Fucking bullshit. Are you going to bed? You going to bed? Yeah?
Hold that up. Let's see. The Rebel Y-Wing won't be able to pinpoint your location without him.
Hi, Doug. I don't know who's dying and who's living.
They're not on backwards, you're just drunk. You're drunk, I'm sober, trust me. Oh my gosh, I'm blasting this bitch ass in the face. Don't call me racist.
Oh, you poor thing.
You're going to bed. Alright, I love you.
I heard that.
Okay, you're off at 3 tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, well then I'll just play volleyball at Jamie's for a couple hours so we can come home and we can play another game of Warhammer. I need to wreak vengeance upon you with my dwarves. Yep, love you. Alright, now we can talk. Now we can cuddle, bro.
Good.
Oh shit, dude, I feel like these guys are pretty good. I still need to turn on this audio though, because I can like barely hear you. Although I don't feel like you're talking that much. You must be drunk, because you're usually talkative. I'm gonna finish this bottle of wine. I don't even know what I'm gonna have to fucking switch to the whiskey. Oh, from beer to wine to whiskey. Yes. Yes. I still don't have salsa in front of me. This is a crime. Alright, I'm starting on you. Yeah, I just shot you in your ass. You're good. Let's go.
Thank you.
Shit, no, we really do have some behind us. Behind us. My gun's frozen. Oh, thank God.
Oh my god, we just lost.
Damn, we're
bad.
Lost
the fuck out of that game.
Well, I have no abilities for this. I have your abilities. I don't like it. Your grandmother. We need to stop facing this dude. Fuck your grandmother. 23-9 on the other team. You, sir, are clearly too sober to be playing with me.
Green. character for one more.
What'd you say?
You heard me.
No, I didn't. I really didn't hear you. What'd you say?
I said I think I'm good for one more.
One more? You pussy.
But I've been drinking a lot of rum.
You sound way too coherent for drinking that much rum.
I'm a large man. I can do this.
How's your program going, my friend?
Dude, I'm getting my ass kicked.
Yeah?
Uplink station engaged.
Which is succeeding?
Well, we'll see.
I have faith. You're a good man, you're an intelligent man. You will succeed. Aw, oh, bullshit! I fucking ran around with my pistol in that dude's butthole and he didn't fucking die. We're facing superior numbers. Yeah, running up there, bad idea.
Oh my god, I got the hero pickup, son of a bitch. Where is it?
Wow, shot in the face with a cycler rifle. What a way to go.
For the rebellion!
Oh no, man, down! We lost
him! Die, you rebel scum! Oh wait, we're rebel.
Seriously, I'm spawning in. I can't even run.
Yeah, no, it was happening to me when we were playing that 2 vs 2 game. I was, like, spawning on you, and I could not do anything. It's beta, though. What do you expect?
Well, I expect a game that's gonna work.
Yeah. Okay, alright, understandable. I expect a game that's... that allows...
They're launching in less than, like, 2 weeks, dude.
About, yeah. 3 weeks, what, November 10th?
Oh, shit. Bullshit, man.
Imperial forces have turned off our uplink signal. We need
operational.
Yeah, okay, great. Yeah, thanks for letting me fucking get into my... bullshit.
This battle's broken. Alright, right on you. Oh, 18, 18, we're dead.
I'm 1 and 11, fuck me.
I'm 0 and 7, fuck. I really need to pick it up.
Activated the uplink. Defend that uplink, or the Y-Wings won't be able to help us with those walkers.
Out on the board, 2 and 8. Oh man, why am I underground? Oh, it's just spawned on you.
The uplink has been cut. We need to reactivate.
Oh, balls. Balls! Dun, 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 dun. Where you at, Papa Baron? Are you alive right now?
You.
Oh, there you are. Alright, right behind you, brother.
Uplink activated.
Okay, sir, whatever you say. Why does it not give me you automatically every time? I'm your partner! We are together to death do us part.
That's weird.
Fuck you. That's weird. I'm spawning on you. Even though you're an asshole. Oh! I'm gonna launch right at the guy who's attacking us. Oh man, I got him at half HP. But Big Puppy. Big Puppy killed me. Fuck. You're right, to your left. I got it. Don't worry. Don't worry, brother. Oh, to your left. Ooh. Oh, they're coming in from the tunnels behind. It's a trap!
Focus all firepower on.
I was following you. Oh, and I got fucking mowed down anyway. Dude, as I went to jetpack, I died, and my fucking body exploded. Like, the jetpack started on fire and shit. That was really cool.
Bomber locking signals initialized.
God. This is brutal.
Yeah, drop zone is a lot more manageable when you're drunk, dude. This is, like, way too much going on for me right now. I need to be drunk on coffee for this.
Right?
Like, that's what I'm saying, bro. That 2v2 was a lot more manageable. This just makes me think about peach mango habanero salsa. And the only reason why I'm not eating that shit right now is because I don't have any good fucking tortilla chips. I just have some fucking lame ass Tostitos that are over salted out the yin yang. I feel like I'm too sober for you. Seven and 25, so bad. 3 and 23.
Yeah, dude, it was brutal. It was brutal.
I had 1,000 more points than you.
Listen, if I was sober, you would have no chance. No chance at all.
I am not sober either, my friend. I've heard myself snort multiple times during that game. If I'm snorting, I'm not sober, that's for sure.
All right, one more.
That's right. Do it this or let's go back to drop zone.
Do this. We got a one.
Lots this one?
Yep. Lots of points. We can do this shit.
Alright, alright. Coming, brother. I'm on your six.
An uplink station has been taken over by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
Let's go, let's go. I'm going right towards this first one right here. Oh, I almost got him. 50. Fuck! God damn you, fucking Jaeger Command. I'm gonna fucking teabag your dead corpse. You piece of shit. Oh, you motherfucker. What the fuck? Dude, I'm literally like spawning and dying.
Oh wow, I'm already dead.
Seriously, spawning and dying, left and right. This is fucking absurd. 1 in 6. You're 2 in 1. Oh man, I got a lot of... Oh shit, that just happened right in front of me. Fucking X-Wing just collided with an AT.
I saw that.
That was literally right in front of me. I'm coming, I'm right on your six. Get that shit.
And I'm...
And I died, yeah. Yeah, killed by someone directly behind you. I got killed someone to my left as I was trying to kill the guy behind you.
An enemy bomber has locked onto our AT-AT.
God bless it! I got that shit, bro. I fucking got the uplink. Right as they were about to get it.
We need some heavy ground support.
Drunk power, dude. Hell yeah. Fucking turn the tide. Okay, bro. I know. You're in awe. You're in awe. I understand.
You know I am. Nah, I'm fucking hung up. It's a goddamn ATST.
To use. It's super sensitive.
What's that?
The, like, the turret. One of the turrets where it, like, charges up and kills in one hit. Targeting the walkers. At least that's what it seemed like to me, but I'm fucked up. I'm right behind you. Just jetpacked right to your left.
Got it.
Protect our walkers. The rebels are inflicting heavy damage.
Aw, oh, shit. Almost got them both.
Our walker is exposed, defended from rebel attack.
Right on your six. Following you. Aw, oh, shit.
What?
Activated by the rebels. It must be activated in order to stop the Y-Wing attack.
What? I'm getting this. Got it.
Uplink is offline. Proceed as ordered.
The rebels have activated an uplink station. We must shut it down.
Yeah. Damn that Jedi. Why have I not seen a Sith Lord yet? What do you have to do to get that?
You have to find it on the battlefield.
What?
Oh my god.
Rough.